15 things rich people do that the poor don't. Hello, awesome viewers. Today, we've got something special, something you've been eagerly asking for. We bravely approach some tricky truths that most people avoid, shining a light on parts of getting rich that many miss. Today, we're going deeper and covering actions that wealthy folks swear by, actions that could really change things for you. It's not just luck, it's knowing things and being open to doing things differently. We strongly believe that making money is a mix of many things. The tips we're about to share won't magically guarantee success, but they definitely give you an advantage. You should stay tuned because this video is going to spark new ideas and realizations about your life. Excited to learn the 15 important tips that rich people use and the poor often miss? Let's get started. Number 1. Rich people read a lot. Knowledge is power, and for success, reading is a fundamental habit that distinguishes the wealthy from the rest. Top CEOs read at least 50 books a year, whereas the average person barely manages 1.5 books. These books aren't just fiction. They are a source of knowledge, experience, and insights. When you imagine success in gaining access to a lifetime of experiences and lessons learned, condensed into the pages of a book, then that's the true value of reading. It's a fortune of wisdom waiting to be expressed. Go through Warren Buffett life, the financial guru and advocate known as the Oracle of Omaha. His passion for learning and financial smarts led him to extraordinary success. Books are a shortcut to success, providing self-development with unparalleled access to the minds and experiences of successful persons. Number 2. Rich people focus on being healthy. In the grand pursuit of success, well-being forms the cornerstone. The wealthy understand the symbiotic relationship between a healthy body and a developing mind. Poor will be astonished by knowing that how much the rich invest significantly in maintaining a healthy lifestyle, valuing both physical and mental strength. A life where liveliness fuels your journey. Every day is a fresh start for achieving good health. That's the essence of prioritizing well-being. It's the path to a fruitful and sustainable success. Consider an example of Richard Branson, the Virgin Group founder. Branson, an enthusiast of kiteboarding, cycling, and running, underscores the vital role of a sound body and mind for victory in all aspects of life. His fervor for wellness stands as an inspiring testament, urging all to place health at the peak of their life's priorities. Number 3. Minimizing sleep for maximum productivity. It's no secret that the successful rich sleeps less, while the poor person indulges in longer hours of sleep. The wealthy understand the value of time. They sacrifice sleep to maximize their productivity and work towards their goals. Let's dive in it. It's very important to note down why the poor are poor. They are lazy. Lazy of two kinds. Either they don't move out of their homes, they do nothing and rely on any other family members to meet their belongings. The second one are those who unfortunately wake up early, maybe at 4:30 a.m., but they don't spend the whole day on useful things. They are in comfort and they don't realize their problems. Maybe they don't want to improve themselves, that's why they are losers. Contrary to it, the rich take advantage whenever they get any extra hours. They utilize it in self-improvement. Elon Musk, the entrepreneurial genius behind companies like SpaceX and Tesla, is known for his demanding work schedule, often pushing himself to work long hours. His relentless dedication has led to groundbreaking innovations. Success requires relentless effort, often at the cost of sleep. It's about making the most of every waking moment to achieve your aspirations. Number 4. Setting clear financial goals. Almost every successful person emphasizes the importance of setting clear financial objectives. These aren't undefined dreams, but specific, achievable goals. Setting such targets, although not a guarantee, propels you toward a purpose-driven, financially secure life. Having a roadmap that leads directly to your financial dreams, that's what clear financial goals provide. You should have dreams as short, mid, and long-term. Dreams of 6 months, then dreams of first years, and then dreams for the next 5 years. If you are on January 1st, set a dream of this year and struggle for it. You may not reach it, but it will keep you close to it. Here is an example of our successful person who said, "Write your dreams always." He usually wrote his short dreams in the washroom mirror, long-term dreams on the study table or a pocket bill paper. These were always reminders of his goals, and his mind kept scrolling the path to reach them. Success in wealth creation requires a roadmap. Clear financial goals act as signposts guiding you toward a prosperous future. Number 5. Making money work for them. Understanding the concept of money working for you is fundamental to achieving wealth. The rich don't just earn money, they strategically invest it to generate steady streams of income. These investments act as a shield, protecting them from financial instability. The rich consider money as a diligent employee, tirelessly working to earn more for them. Let's elaborate it. You've got $100,000 in hand, not a fortune, but let's make it count. Having $100,000 a good sum, but what will you do with it? Some choose to spend on luxury items like a high-end watch, an item that shows status. But beware, it's a cheapest asset. Once bought, its value starts a downward. The rich will definitely invest it in appreciating assets. Take real estate, for instance. Invest that money in a property, lease it out right away. Over time, not only does it return your $100,000, but it grows in value. Let your money do the hard work for you. Pay off debts, invest intelligently, and watch that $100,000 grow into a garden of opportunities. Your choices today shape your wealth tomorrow. Number 6. Rich people have mentor. A mentor serves as a compass, offering advice and helping avoid the difficulties he has encountered. The rich recognize its value, actively seeking mentors to drive their course. Explore a journey where wisdom lights the path, a mentor by your side through the highs and lows. That's the power of having mentors. It's an assurance of informed decisions. Remember the story of Mark Zuckerberg, who sought guidance from Steve Jobs. Jobs' mentorship significantly influenced Zuckerberg's approach to entrepreneurship. Success often blossoms under the guidance of mentors, the whisperers of experience and wisdom. Number 7. Rich people have an action mentality. Waiting is not an option. The rich are proactive, grab opportunities without delay. They understand that they control their destiny and that wealth is a product of their hard work. On the other hand, the poor often face limitations, hesitating to seize opportunities due to circumstances, and may believe their destiny is influenced more by external factors than their actions. To creating wealth, having life where every action leads to progress, a journey where you are the captain of your fate. That's the spirit of taking action. It's a voyage of self-determination. Ever heard of Tony Robbins? He's all about action and transformation, helping people conquer their goals. He pushes you to take control and make a difference in your own life. Success bows to those who act, those who take charge of their destiny without waiting for permission. Number 8. Sacrificing today for a brighter tomorrow. Rich people know that waiting for rewards is important. They start early and work tirelessly towards their goals. The rich invest their time, effort, and resources in building a prosperous future. On the other hand, the poor like to get immediate pleasures, which leads their financial path to different outcomes in the future. Having a life where every action is a stepping stone toward a grand future, that's the mindset of the rich. Sacrifice things today helps create a richer and happier tomorrow. Rich learns, and poor spends. Rich invests, and poor consumes. Bill Gates, the co-founder of Microsoft, is a prime example of early dedication. He started coding at a young age, nurturing his passion for computers. This early investment set the stage for his future success. Success demands sacrifices in the present, with the assurance of a bountiful future for those willing to invest their time and effort. Number 9. Believing in personal responsibility. Successful individuals rely on themselves and their abilities. They refuse to shift blame or make excuses. The road to success or financial freedom is tough, and shortcuts are rare. If you're not born into wealth, you'll have to floor your own path. Smart choices can accelerate this journey, but there are no effortless routes. You are the captain of your ship, navigating life's seas with a steady hand. That's the nature of personal responsibility. The rich take charge and craft their lives according to their vision, while the poor go with the flow. History has been filled up by a lot of successful people's stories, but here is the story of Richard Branson, a self-made billionaire. Branson has faced numerous failures in his ventures, from Virgin Cola to Virgin Brides. Instead of laying blame elsewhere, he analyzed his failures, learned from them, and emerged stronger. Failure is the first step of success. The rich take advantage from their failures as they learn, then use them as catalysts. On the other hand, the poor take it to heart and lose their hope. No. Number 10. Rich people take calculated risks. Risk is essential in the path to success. The rich do not jump blindly into financial decisions. They analyze and reduce risks before committing their hard-earned resources, but the poor often fear risks in financial decisions due to limited funds and knowledge, making them hesitant to commit to tasks without certainty. Being able to overcome the risky waters of entrepreneurship with a well-constructed plan. That's the wisdom of taking calculated risks. It's about securing your future while reaching for the stars. Look to the practices of Richard Branson, known for his calculated risk-taking. His ventures into various industries were meticulously assessed and executed, resulting in success. Success favors those who analyze risks, taking strategic steps towards their objectives. Number 11. Rich maximizing their strengths. Understanding oneself is a key differentiator between the rich and the poor. Working hard matters more than just being naturally good at something. If you don't work hard, you won't get better. Trying to be amazing at everything ensures you won't be amazing at anything. The rich invest time in self-discovery, identifying their strengths and talents. Once identified, they dedicate themselves to mastering these strengths, being so skilled and passionate about something that it sets you apart. The rich bet on their strengths, allowing them to excel where the poor often join in but don't truly stand out. Jeff Bezos, the visionary founder of Amazon, recognized his strength in combining technology and a love for books. This realization led to the creation of a big global online store. Success blooms by identifying your strengths and fully committing to refining them, setting the stage for an extraordinary journey. Number 12. Rich understand the world is changing. Adaptability is supreme. The rich grasp that change is certain, and they must evolve accordingly. Besides this, the poor love to live in comfort. They always create excuses. Meet the life of Jeff Bezos, the visionary behind Amazon, continually observed and anticipated shifts in consumer behavior, shaping his business to cater to evolving needs. Success leads to those who embrace change, wielding it as a tool for innovation and progress. Number 13. Rich people are making the world a better place. One of the key differentiators between the rich and the poor is the purpose that drives their attempt. The rich are often deeply committed to making a positive impact on the world. They utilize their resources and influence to foster innovation, drive change, and contribute to the greater good. Look towards the life and actions of Bill Gates. Through the creation of a software company utilized by 1.5 billion people, became a billionaire. Similarly, Elon Musk's efforts in building an electric car company do not negatively impact your potential to achieve financial success. The rich are not constrained by limiting beliefs, unlike the poor. This highlights that individual determination and efforts can cover the way for financial prosperity, regardless of external innovations or successes. Success transcends personal gains when it becomes a force for good, a legacy that betters humanity and the world. Number 14. Rich people study other successful people. In the quest for success, learning from others is invaluable. The rich dip themselves in the wisdom of those who've already experienced the path of success. The rich considered it as access to the blueprints of success. That's the advantage of studying successful people. It's a gateway to accelerated growth. Many entrepreneurs as Elon Musk, they study others and also provide own knowledge to next ones. Success directly related to knowledge gain and return process. Number 15. Rich people network with other rich people. Understanding the power of associations is fundamental for those seeking success. The rich consciously surround themselves with individuals who are not only financially prosperous but also possess talent and potential for success. Imagine a room filled with brilliance and ambition, each interaction a chance to ignite new ideas. That's the strength of networking with the successful. It's about elevating one another. As it's said, you are the average of your four. Your personality and actions are the result of your surrounding people. Ever wondered what makes successful people stand out? It's their daily habits, strong principles, and how they think. Each little action is like a brush mark of success. Now that you know this, ready to create your own success story? Will you pick up these great habits and guide your life towards success? Remember, it's not just one step, it's about keeping at it, making a mark on life's flex. In your journey to success, you're the one holding the pen. Every choice and action is like a line of genius. So, step forward with purpose, soak up knowledge, and inspire others along the way. Your story, your journey, it should inspire and echo through time. Thank you for exploring these success-boosting habits with us. Keep dreaming, keep achieving, because the power to shape your future is in your hands. Did this inspire you? If it did, give it a thumbs up, share it with others, and hit subscribe, becoming part of our community chasing dreams.